chào mừng tất cả các bạn đã đến với channel của Olivia Studio. Ngày hôm nay, Oana rất vui khi đứng tại đây để có thể mang đến cho các bạn một quà. Đó là kênh channel của Olivia Studio sẽ giúp các con học tiếng Anh và cho dù không biết tiếng Anh ngay tại nhà. Các con sẽ được học tiếng Anh với các thầy giáo viên bản xứ tại Anh ngữ quốc tế Olivia. Và cô mong rằng video này rất hữu ích cho các bạn. Nhớ là hãy like, share và subscribe channel mình nhé. Các con sẵn sàng chưa? Are you ready? Let's go!
Hello everyone, my name is Teacher Jason and I'm from Olympia English Center. Today we are doing homonyms. You are wondering what homonyms are? Let me show you. So, homonyms are words that are spelled the same, maybe not, but they've got two different meanings, but they sound the same. So here we've got a bat. Everyone knows Batman. What that is, it's an animal. And then we've got a bat to play sport with. American baseball, oof, great. Everyone say bat. There we go. Next slide. Eight. And eight. What does this mean? I am 8 years old. Or last night I ate noodles for dinner. So, eight is a verb in the past tense. We had something to eat yesterday. This is your age. And we've got more. I or I. So much confusion. So, this is your eyes you can see with. And this I is me. I went to the swimming pool. And I saw someone with my eyes. Yes. Let's say I and I. Ooh, sun and sun. What does this mean? I am a mother and I have a son. Or the sun shine outside, smiling down on us. That's what we need to let things grow. So let's say sun and sun. Oof, sounds the same, but it is completely different meanings. And night, you have seen them in movies. Slaying dragons, protecting queens, they wear helmets, they have swords and shields to protect themselves. They are royalty knights. And then we've got night. It goes dark after sunshine and you say, good night mommy, I'm going to bed, to sleep now. So let's say night and night. Same word, different meanings. And thank you guys. Remember, please share with everyone, like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.